everybody, it's Ravian here, and today we're going to be doing a mukbang 3-pack of ramen today. Okay, so we have 3 packs here. It's beef flavor. I already got the water boiling, so I don't have to worry about that. And it should be done pretty quickly, and then I can eat. It's already 4:52 in the afternoon. I haven't ate anything. I slept till noon. So I'm pretty hungry, and I think I might be able to finish off these 3 packs. Let's see. Okay. Let's get these set in there and started. Gonna be a little bit. Well, I just happened to look on the back of here because I know that it says like over here that you wait till after you get done cooking the noodles before you add the packet, and I usually add the packet while it's cooking. I just feel it makes the noodles taste better, like with the, you know, being cooked in the flavoring. But I was noticing, and it's in that it says that it may dissolve, and it makes 2 8-ounce servings. I was like, this is 2 servings? I never really noticed. Yeah, a serving is like a half a block of noodles with flavoring. So there's 2 servings per container, and I'm eating 3, so that's 6 servings. Over 1,000 calories. Isn't it? 18, 36. I'm slow at math, hold on. 1,000 calories. 960, I guess. Isn't that right? Is that math right? I'll comment below. Just kidding. I forgot to add. I was fixing to just add the packets. So. Packets are in. I'm gonna go ahead and add a little Italian seasoning just because I don't have a whole lot of, like, I don't know, I like some leafy shit in my food. And I'm just gonna add a tad chili powder. Just a little bit, just to, I don't know, just like spice it up a little. And it feels almost like the noodles are about to get done, so I'm gonna go ahead and add a couple eggs to this too before it gets too done. Okay, 2 eggs are in. Just gonna kind of bring them underneath the noodles to heat and cook. And they should be done here in a minute. They're done. I've already put the noodles in the bowl. They're a little overdone. Put the, a little bit of this. Yep. There's some egg left in it. Hold on. consume it. Okay, so I let it cool down a little bit, and I can't see. Okay, the timer is on. Well, of course, because I just now started recording again. 3 packs. A little overdone, so I'm not sure how this is going to end up being. Bites. I think it's cooled off enough. Actually, it's not quite cooled off enough. It's still pretty hot. It's gonna take a while if I gotta take small bites because of the heat of it. Sure if it look, even looks like I've made a dent in it for real. So much left. I'm already starting to regret this, and it looks seems like the more I'm eating, it's just like expanding or something and making more of it. Calories too, and part shitloads of soda. There is no telling how much, because this is like the worst really food for you to eat. I like it. Maybe I won't like it so much, you know, given after this. Maybe this is what I need to do to break a habit. It's just eat a shit ton of it to the point that it makes me sick. Like, I don't want it anymore. That's worked with me with the raw force fed, like hamburger helper when I was younger. And I ate so much of it, I got sick. I just really don't like hamburger helper anymore. Thing is, I don't even think I ate 2 packs yet. Usually I can eat 2 packs just fine. Well, it's weird how it happens. I can sit there and make me one pack. Eat it, still be hungry. Make another pack, eat it, still be hungry. I could probably eat 3 packs that way. Making 2 packs together seemed a little bit too much. I don't know what I was thinking doing 3, but we'll see. If I plop this down a little bit. Usually look to see how on camera how much it's actually. How much there is left. Pack less, maybe a little bit less. There's a little gap in between. There's not as I think I can finish. I think I can do this. I think I got this. Sure, I got this. Yeah. I guess maybe. I don't want to do it. I'm just challenging myself. No one's challenged me to do this. I'm just kind of seeing how far, how much. I wonder, maybe one day I'll try doing 4. I probably could do 4 if they were cooked right, not overcooked. For real. That's what was really tough, was just because they're so mushy. It's kind of like a gross factor for it.